All right, I love this guy.
The following contest is a triple threat match and is for the WWE Championship. Introducing the champion from Birmingham, Alabama, weighing in at 259 pounds. He is the WWE Champion, the Chosen One, Christopher Steele.
Remember, guys, the title is on the line here in this one.
And I don't remember the last time the champ was in this much jeopardy, Cole. Tonight might just be the night the title changes hands.
Ah, the Scottish warrior is ready for battle.
Brandishing the king's blade, this is a man who fought his way all the way to the top of WWE.
Challenger from Ayr, Scotland, weighing in at 254 pounds, Drew McIntyre.
Completely different mindset than his first time around in WWE.
Well, for years, people always talked about the potential of Drew McIntyre, what he could accomplish. Well, it seems finally Drew McIntyre is embracing those expectations.
Well, the Chosen One has now become the One. The Strowman Express is rolling in.
And introducing the challenger, from Sherrill's Ford, North Carolina, weighing in at 385 pounds, Braun Strowman!
Clear the tracks, the train is coming through. Terrifying power and unmatched brutality.
Now there's one guarantee. Where Braun Strowman goes, destruction always follows.
When Braun Strowman is around, no one is safe.
That's an understatement, Saxton. Neither is the building we're in.
To hold one of the biggest titles in WWE means you're one of the best in the industry.
Been a wild ride on Raw these past few weeks, with the WWE Champion and GM Mandy Rose about to put their drama behind them and focus on this triple threat match for the WWE title.
It's about time, Michael. The WWE Champion will defend his title against Braun Strowman and a hungry Drew McIntyre, who's had his eye on this title ever since he won a number one
cover. Two!
A close count for the challenger.
Couldn't quite slam the door yet. Look out!
Heading up, he's thinking big.
We're gonna finish it off.
Swanton bomb.
Fortune favors the bold. These risks could be a winning strategy.
Just like that, Braun gets pounced on.
He's taking this to the floor now.
Just caught flush.
Wasting absolutely no respect on his opponent. You gotta love it.
Elbow drop.
And here we go now.
Oh, debilitating elbow drop.
What the leg?
The old leg toss.
Challenger's a little worse for wear now.
McIntyre counters with power.
Drew with bad intentions here.
Michinoku driver.
Looking worse for wear in the corner now.
Moves outside. What's the plan here?
Oh, what a DDT.
He is a sight to behold. Take a picture while you can, everyone.
Enough already.
And now Drew McIntyre goes up the turnbuckle.
He'll head to the ring.
Oh, boy, he's stalking him. Watching for an open
from the top.
Double axe handle.
Oh, no. Someone caught the orthodontist. Crashing down with the senton.
That dodge can buy Drew time.
Reversal.
Can he take advantage?
Bang! Oh, that hurt.
What a counter.
Coming back in the ring.
He reverses it.
Quick exchange of counters there.
Finds the advantage after a string of counters.
Getting him into the corner. The challenger not looking good right now.
Hanging tough as this match progresses. No easy task in a triple threat match.
And it's reverse pain for that mistake.
Targeting the throat there.
And he retaliates on Strowman. Connected on that.
Oh!
Knee right to the face.
We gotta call it the old Celtic War Sword.
Strowman quickly moves.
Evades their offense.
Caught the leg.
Looked over the...
Knee right to the face.
A continuous attack on Strowman.
Braun is being completely neutralized. Just a barrage of...
Running super kick.
Someone just lost a tooth.
Looks like the champ is going to retain.
Oh!
Connects on the kick.
Here's the pin title on the line.
Here we go.
Wards off the pin at two.
Almost inhuman at this point.
Pin kick right to the gut.
Looking for the...
Bob McIntyre holding him at bay.
McIntyre looking to end this.
Oh, my God. T-Rex drop kick.
DDT.
Nicely done. Boom.
The challenger being outclassed here.
Yeah, this match has not been kind to him.
I don't know if this is a show of confidence or a wasted opportunity to attack your opponent.
That's how you dominate your opponent.
Up to the top rope now.
He's reminding his competition.
Perched up top. Diving knee drop.
Strowman. This is not going to be good at all.
Oh, Braun Strowman slamming into the mat.
Into the lariat.
Cover by the champ.
Wow. Part of me thought that was it, Cole.
He's a projectile now. He switches it back around.
And another counter.
Holy cow, what a great
champ. Looking to end this.
And the rope will force a break.
Oh, yeah. Let's just all take a moment to truly appreciate and embrace his presence.
Re-entering the ring now. Oh, he answers back on the monster.
Back and forth from these competitors.
Being carried around with ease.
Oh, right to the throat.
Ooh.
able to counter.
DDT!
And Braun has more damage piled on him there.
Yeah, and this long match is really taking its toll on Braun here.
Roman completely dominant.
Uh-oh.
Dropping the elbow right on the knee.
This isn't the smartest thing to do, antagonizing your opponent instead of attacking him.
McIntyre counters with power.
Claymore! Gonna see a new champ!
And the count's broken, keeping the match alive.
He's one step ahead there. Quick thinking pays off.
Each competitor showing they've done their homework.
Hits him with the counter.
Oh!
Counters. This could be an opportunity.
Double underhook applied.
Up and down, face first.
Claymore!
Braun telegraphing that one.
A running body press.
Shifts it back onto him. Catches the leg.
Drew fending him off.
What a shot.
That'll fillet your chest.
Ball from the rope. He finds a counter to McIntyre there.
German suplex. But that's not all.
Into a ripcord lariat. What a combination.
Shoulders down. Championship on the line.
Okay, he's re-entering the ring.
Big forearm.
Able to counter.
Good, great. Grand uppercut.
That'll do some serious damage.
Look at him totally vibing with the WWE Universe right now.
Oh, man.
He deflects it right back.
Bang it back with their own counter. And responds with a counter of their own.
Running super kick.
Someone just lost a tooth.
The champ will stay champ.
Cover. He's still in this fight.
Somehow, this title is still up for grabs.
Now might be a good time to regroup, rethink your plan.
What's the tally on how many times we thought this match was coming to an end?
I can't.
Good, great, grand uppercut. And now McIntyre is being neutralized.
Drew's power currently being suppressed.
And the pin is broken by the champion.
That's smart, taking the one.
Braun has him up.
Power slam.
We could have a new champion.
Cover. Two. Kicks out. Just kicked out.
This is complete insanity.
Still holding on to the title by the skin of their teeth.
As a puzzled look comes across Strowman, he has no answers as to why that didn't earn him a count of three. Coming back into the ring, back to the action.
Into the corner. This can't be good.
DDT! Looking for the victory. Two count.
They got it. New champ. What a moment.
Here is your winner and the new WWE Champion, Drew McIntyre.
A victory worthy of a new champion.
Tonight is definitely a night to celebrate, but let's not lose sight of the fact they have a long road ahead of them now, at least if they're lucky.
Oh, come on, Corey. Don't be such a party pooper. We've got a new champion.
Oh, yeah, I like this guy.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall. Making his way to the ring from Birmingham, Alabama, weighing in at 259 pounds.
Ah, the dirtiest of dogs, the show-off.
And one of the toughest veterans on the entire WWE roster.
And his opponent, representing Dirty Dogs, from Hollywood, Florida, weighing in at 218 pounds, Dolph Ziggler.
You know, Dolph Ziggler has twice been the sole survivor at Survivor Series.
Well, sometimes you forget just how much Dolph Ziggler has really accomplished in WWE. But this is a superstar who has stood the test of time.
He's truly a top dog, no doubt about that.
And here we have a superstar who's been grinding his teeth at the Performance Center as of late.
Yeah, a consistent work ethic is what you're talking about, Michael. He's not someone who will rest on his laurels.
He never has been, and that dedication is what puts him in position to win tonight.
And for Dolph, coming into this one, I think you need to strip away all the talk on social media, all the interviews. They're all just smoke screens. Trust me. Dolph's coming in with sinister thoughts.
Yeah, Ziggler has always been a master of diversion, always using out-of-the-ring tactics to distract his opponents from the vicious in-ring wrestling threat that he is.
Oh, look at this. Great creativity. It's the in-ring crash neckbreaker.
Right on cue, Dolph reverses.
Great job refocusing to reverse that. Each superstar trying to stay a step ahead.
Oh, foot just stomping down.
Saw that one coming.
Rocket kick.
So much damage inflicted.
Whoa, nasty backhand right there.
Uh-oh. Gonna take to the skies.
This is gonna be crazy.
Boom.
That is reckless abandon being shown.
And paying off as well.
He had it scouted. Sequence of reversals there. He returns to the ring.
Top rope, putting it all on the line.
From the top. Oh, no. Crashing hard. Onto the floor.
An absolutely terrible landing ringside.
That holds back Ziggler's attack.
Gets put into the barricade.
He's starting to struggle here.
There's been plenty of action in this match, and the cost of that is really showing now.
German suplex. But that's not all.
Into a ripcord lariat. What a combination.
I've seen this before. Get ready. In-ring cross neckbreaker.
Gets inside the ring.
Knew what was coming there.
Oh, look at this. Suplex.
Oh, my God, into a powerbomb.
Feeling like it's over for Ziggler.
Oh, look at the torch of their opponent. Uh-oh, this isn't going to be good. Oh, man. A gut buster. Is it enough? The cover.
And that's all she wrote.
The Chosen One, Christopher Steele.
And that seemed like a pretty easy day at the office right there.
An absolute statement by the victor here tonight. What a steamrolling.
And there you see the newest addition to NXT's roster making their way into the arena.
If you ask me, I think he's going to do big things here.
Well, nobody asked you, but I have to agree. This guy is the definition of superstar.
Wait a second, what the heck?
This is supposed to be Hulk Hogan's chance to say goodbye to the Japanese fans. This is crossing the line.
I agree, but maybe next time don't say "who are you" to one of the top superstars in NXT. Not saying this is okay, but that's what caused this. One of the best superstars around.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall, making his way to the ring from Birmingham, Alabama, weighing in at 259 pounds, the Chosen One, Christopher Steele.
This individual was considered someone to watch when he arrived in Houston for training with Booker T and was applauded for his work ethic at the Performance Center.
The cachet of being well-known on the independents vanishes the moment you enter WWE. I give him this. He's been putting in the work.
The future has arrived.
A man who bends limbs, joints, and time itself.
And his opponent from Tokyo, Japan, weighing in at 192 pounds, Kushida.
Trained in both pro wrestling and MMA in Japan.
Kushida was undefeated in 8 mixed martial arts fights, and he brings those same submission skills now to WWE. After the despicable attack on WWE legend Hulk Hogan during what was supposed to be his farewell tour of Japan, Kushida has stepped up tonight to punish Hogan's attacker for his shameful assault.
It was certainly a shocking scene, Byron, one that WWE fans around the world won't soon forget.
Kushida faces a lot of...
Hold up, we thought Hulk Hogan had returned to the U.S., but apparently not.
Something tells me he has unfinished business with the man who attacked him.
Oh, looking to steal one here. Trying to seal the deal.
It may happen.
He's not letting fatigue set in or get the better of him.
There he goes, right into the corner. Saw that coming from Kushida.
Oh, my God, what an elbow.
Someone call a dentist.
Was ready for that.
He's got the answer for that one.
Here comes a throwback.
The damage he's taking is starting to pile up.
Ooh, that hurt. That'll dislocate your jaw.
Senton hits the target.
Now, Byron, what's up?
Oh, we are about to find out. Oh, my goodness.
Getting it cinched in.
Give up now. Swallow.
No, he lets him out.
Yeah, I think he knew he wasn't going to get the submission there.
Now, Byron, what's up?
Oh, we are about to find out. Oh, my goodness.
And he's just in reach of the ropes and gets it to force the break.
The ropes become a competitor's best friend in desperate moments like...
Uh-oh. Look at this.
The armbar is locked in.
And he chooses to let go of the hold.
But just the amount of time he was in that submission could be very significant.
Oh, what a counter. Oh, what a kick.
Ooh. Man, a little extra luster behind that kick.
Oh, a jumping arm breaker. Oh, right to the kidneys.
Golly.
Gets him with the counter. He's got him down. Is this it? And he manages to kick out in one.
He couldn't make much of that pin attempt.
Going way up high.
Launching.
Ooh, great agility on display.
He just barely dodges.
Reversal on top of reversal. A counter answered by another counter.
German suplex, but that's not all.
Oh. Into a ripcord lariat, what a combination. Kushida gets it back.
And another counter.
Running super kick.
Someone just lost a tooth.
Does this finish Kushida off?
It is enough! Finally, it's over.
Here is your winner, the chosen one, Christopher Steele.
They gotta be happy about this victory tonight.
He's definitely a superstar to watch in the world.